whenever we have good sunlight on our subject, our picture look good. But currently, we are having kind of cloudy climate. Okay, where the light is soft and which is evenly distributed, evenly spread all over our subject. But we can take a nice picture by using this kind of soft light as well. Okay, so now here you can see a cat is sleeping with her kids and we want to take her picture. So we can take this picture in this soft light condition. Okay, so if you see the shadows created by this light are also soft. So this kind of lighting condition supports our subject as well. Why? Because we are showing the relationship between a mother and children, though it is a cat and her kittens. But this soft light is more suitable for such kind of subject where we want to show love and affection and their relationship. So if we use hard light for this kind of subject, it may not be suitable for this subject. So this soft light is not only showing our subject good, but it's also supporting a thought behind taking this picture.